Hey everyone, it's Eric from MAPerformance.com, and today I'm going to show you how to install your new Mitsubishi Lancer Evo 10 Investment Cast Exhaust Manifold. To make things easier to see, we have our engine on a stand. This is a fairly simple installation and should only take an hour or less depending on your skill. There is a pretty short list of tools needed for this install: 14mm socket, extension, and wrench, and 8mm Allen head. Starting with the removal of your old manifold, loosen but do not remove the four bolts that hold the turbo to the manifold. Completely remove the nuts from the exhaust manifold studs. Set these aside for later. Now back to the turbo bolts. Lightly tighten the two front nuts. Double nut and tighten to remove the back two bolts completely. Tighten the two nuts together, then loosen from the bottom nut. Repeat for the second back bolt. If it is stuck, soak in penetrating liquid like WD-40 or equivalent to break loose. Re-loosen and remove the front two nuts. Remove the old manifold by pulling up and away from you. Remember to pull off the old gasket. Remove the top two outer studs by using the same double nut technique from before. This will complete the removal. Slide stud and nut into your new manifold into the front passenger side hole. Replace the gasket. Take the longer bolt, nut, and anti-seize. Replace the remaining two studs from the intake to the turbo. Tighten all four bolts completely. Replace the nuts and studs connecting the manifold to the engine. That will complete the installation of your brand new MAPerformance exhaust manifold for your Evo 10. That's all we have for this install. Subscribe for more install videos and plenty other awesome stuff at MAPerformance.com. Like the video and shoot us some comments to let us know what you thought. See ya!